And we'll start recording. Sorry about that. I'm trying to do like a little series on YouTube. Let's talk to this guy. He was cool. Oh, kind of creepy, though.
You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
Oh, he's cool.
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you have feelings for me.
Oh, he's so cute. Pretend
you didn't hear that.
Kind of creepy, though, but I'm going to roll with it. Can I talk to him again? He sounds cool, though. We've already rested at the bonfire. Let's murder this asshole. Oh! You're dead, sucker. Alright, you know what? We're gonna hit this thing first. Alright, never mind, we're good. Last chest fucking tried to kill me. Oh, sunlight metals. That dude Lautrec gave me sunlight metals, and I still can't find what they're used for. Go right. Ooh, I got a dagger from someone. Oh man, that was stupidity on my part. I was trying to like roll around his shield and maybe he didn't have an attack that would be like a horizontal. Maybe he'd only had a vertical, so I would completely dodge his sword. The tracking, like I'm just, based off how this game plays, the tracking's a little bit weird for the AI. So I'm trying to abuse it. Ooh. In the butthole. Give me item. No item. I'll take her out. Always go right. Okay, so this door is important. You guys hear that? That noise is weird. Let's go through this door. This looks fake. There's gonna be a monster or something in here. Ah, cool! It's that dude from beforehand. I'm not even joking. I felt that shit in my legs. Oh my god. That, I was like, I don't know why. It was something about that plate. That one just seems a little sketch. Look how big this is. That is, oh my god. I like this. Oh, and I can still work. I can still roll. Oh, that's because I don't have a weapon. Man, now I really suck at rolling with it. Well, let's remove that. let's put on the helmet. You know what? Let's make ourselves look a little pretty. And we'll put on some black leather gloves. And we'll take off the black leather gloves. Oh my god, my foot actually hurts from that. That shit hurt. Oh man, dude, my leg hurts. It's like actually tense. Let's kill this guy real quick. Probably just a riposte on him. Really? And you're dead. Souls. Oh, no, I don't. Man, that place looks... That guy looks scary. Oh, man. Maybe I'll kill some people again. Start burying this dude. Killed me. And it's 3K. Dude, look at all those. Dude, that shit looks cool down there. All those dragons. Nope. I don't trust it. I don't. God damn it! Look how fucking scary that shit is! God damn it, go away. Why are you even here? Oh, he just kicked the fuck out of me. Literally got kicked to death. He literally kicked my ass. Man, I don't want to go hollow. I mean, how do you go hollow in this game? Is it you die too many times? It's game over? I don't fucking know. All I know is I'm gonna. died. Thank you, game, for reminding me. I'll probably just parrying on him, though. I mean, I figure, like, it's kind of important to do, though. Let's use this thing. That was not good. I think I might need to put some points in fucking anything else. And still just low life. There we go. We'll just practice our parrying skills. That's all we're doing. Let's go back to the grass grass shield. Where do we go? Did we just go down that road where that archer, where that guy was? I mean, I want to be able to parry him, because it seems like I can be able to parry these guys super easy. Nothing's down there. He's a dick. You know, for such giant-ass people with such huge-ass hallways and such huge everything, they surely sleep on the world's tiniest beds. Also, who the heck is this chick? I'm seeing a lot of her. Oh, no, I see your sword, buddy. Dude, just come out. I see your sword. I like that attack. I like your weapons. And we'll backstab him. I mean, I'm pretty much good as long as I don't face more than one at a time. Enough to. So we're going this way. Can we go down? Behind the stairs? Nope. Ooh. I say two. What do you see? I say two. This bow's a bit bigger than mine. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I won't. I saw two. Why did I not draw aggro? I mean, I could go this way.
I want to find that other guy, because I know I saw two people. God, everyone is calling me right now. I'm, like, clearly doing this thing. Really, this is how you get down there? I wonder if I can... that dragon? Oh, hey, this is the dragon room. Let's see if I can bring them out one by one. There's a dragon, there's a dragon, there's a dragon, 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 dragon. This is a lot of damn dragons. Talk about a trophy hunt. That's the big one up there. Alright, I gathered aggro. We got a spear dude. Spear guys are so hard to kill. Whew. Okay, one down. I really need to upgrade the Estus flask, I'll tell you that much. Hopefully this guy's not a spear dude either. Oh, damn, he's a spear dude. What can I see? Hey, I think this is that... There might be a door or something. Let's put on some armor. Can't even use that. Never mind. That was a bad idea. I hate these spear guys. I swear to you, one of those better not be a damn mimic chest. Maybe I can sneak past him? Door. That's where I need to go. Alright, run. These spear guys are super hard to kill without backstabbing. No, I wanna hit these this time. Okay. No, not fake. Not fake. Alright. Oh, that, I got a little ping in my ear. Kinda hurt. 10:38 right now, so. Let's run with what we've got. Oh, cool! I wonder, silver knight armor? Oh, dude, and I can still roll in this? Dude, this looks badass. Look at that armor! It looks so cool. Alright. I think I should level up. You know what? We're gonna pop a double humanity. Oh we can't even pop one of those. $8,214 required souls to level up. Ooh, buddy. That's not good. Let me get my strength through. I think, was it 35 for the armor? Ah, 50? What? That is ridiculous. I hate the fact that I have to be human to kindle a fire. Well, there goes my humanity. You know, I think I might call it for tonight, actually. I can give it one or two more deaths, and that's pretty much about it. One or two more deaths, and then we'll call it quits for tonight, at least. I mean, that'll be something we can do, because it's already almost 11 o'clock on my end. Got stuff to do in the morning. A shitty parry, but he's still dead. These guys have got some major HP. That should be about 6,000 on the dot. Well, not on the dot, per se. Here, let's take off this humanity. I honestly couldn't tell you I was doing that. Death. Give me item. Oh, that reminds me. Didn't I get a ring or something? Oh! There we go. I forgot I got something from Sin's Fortress. Souls. Yeah, I could level up. I mean, I could. Okay, I came from that way. I don't want to go that way. Let's go this way. I don't think we have everything we need to just fight just yet. What do you see? Can't tell from this angle. Let's get to the top. This isn't a castle, this is a cathedral. Right here. First. Maybe he's a smith of some sort. forgot I have that Uchi Katana. I have 7 of those. What can I buy? Oh my, dude, that giant shield is 10,000 souls. Arrows. Dude, I can buy. Oh, so that's how you get it. I could buy that.
Tis no good, but forge, very good. I have any time.
If he can reinforce my weapon. Why can't he? I mean, because this is +5. I mean, I'd like to be able to plus it up more. With the drugs. 290 to 290 to 319. That is a huge boost. +10. I mean, I should have enough. I can upgrade my Uchi Katana for God knows whatever reason. But maybe a point. My longbow doesn't even need to get plus either. It's the only thing that's technically worth it. Buy the 5 of those as well. Well, that'll save me leveling up anytime soon, anyways. I'm actually getting kind of tired. Get my 3 episodes out of day, though. I think I'll just hit that fog gate tomorrow. We'll find out what it takes to plus up to. We'll play again tomorrow. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This has been Panic Picnic, playing the one, the only Dark Souls. See ya. Love you guys.